Let's start by learning how to load a VPAX file inside VertiPaq Analyzer. When you open VertiPaq Analyzer, it contains some data. That data is not relevant because we will overwrite it with the information in our VPAX file. You need to go to the last page that contains the instruction to follow. Instructions tell us to switch to the VertiPaq Analyzer tab in the ribbon, which is here. We are already there, by the way. You need to choose Open VPAX in order to open a VPAX file. This presents a dialog from where you choose the VPAX file you want to open. We select it and click OK. Now, it takes a few seconds for VertiPaq Analyzer to load the information in the VPAX file inside the Excel model. This Excel file actually contains a Power Pivot model that is able to feed all the pivot tables which are presented in the different pages of VertiPaq Analyzer. While I was speaking, it finished loading, and you see that we have a lot of different pages, each one containing some detailed information about your model. The first page we will take a look at is the Tables page that contains information about tables. Let's see that in the next video.